Hey everyone, and welcome to episode 6 of The True Update. I'm Dylan Spence. Cue the intro. First off, happy Black History Month, everyone. But not only that, February is also Teen Dating Violence Awareness Month, and Monday kicked off Respect Week. February 9th is our annual Wear Orange for Love Day, and even though we're virtual, you can still take part in this. You can try to wear orange or use an orange background in your classes. Or you can even take an orange selfie and send it to Erica Miller for a chance to be posted on our Truman Raps Instagram page. For more information, check the image disclosed in the email that came with the True Update. Also, this is a reminder from Principal Alfano. Do not forget to fill out your daily attendance form for Ms. Poli every day. This is your official school day attendance and can be found in your BX Truman email every morning. Next up, we all know you've been waiting for this moment, and the time is finally here. Our upcoming break, midwinter recess, starts this Friday with Chinese New Year and goes up until the 21st. Students should return to their virtual classrooms on Monday, February 22nd. That concludes this episode of The True Update. I'm Dylan Spence from Truman Media. Enjoy your break, and we'll see you next time.